James? If only I knew you were coming. I would have... Well, I don't know, but it would have been special.
Well, if I could have told you, I wouldn't have. The look on your face is priceless.
He gets worse every day.
How are you feeling?
I'm fine. How are you, my boy?
I'm alive and well. It's fine. I'm home now.
Miss me?
You should be careful. Somebody could see you.
Way out here? I think we'll be alright. I love you.
I love you too.
Emily, I've been thinking. Maybe it's not best if we see each other anymore.
What are you talking about?
I just think that...
Stop thinking for once. You're not getting rid of me that easily.
Emily, I've heard word it's not just jail anymore. They'll execute me if they find me.
Well, then ask me to run away with you.
I can't ask you to do that. What about your father?
My brother's back from the war. They can live without me. I just can't live without you.
Your brother's back?
Don't be so nervous. It'll be okay. We'll be okay.
Are you sure about this?
Absolutely. What's wrong?
Where were you?
I went for a walk. Did something happen?
Father passed away about an hour ago. I found him lying here. Emily, where were you?
I told you I went for a walk.
You were gone a very long time.
Why are you acting like this?
Because you left him unattended. That's why.
Thank you.
We have to go as soon as possible. I can't lose you two.
What happened?
My father passed away yesterday.
All right. Meet me here tonight. Be ready with your things.
Thank you.
No. Thank you.
Criminal.